Growing up, I basically grew up in my parents' family restaurant, and I learned at that young age to really take on the responsibilities of life. I'm a senior at Affton High School, and I've decided to pursue an acting major at DePaul University, pursuing a Bachelor's of Fine Arts. So what I like about acting is that I feel an immense energy on stage that I can pass on to the audience, and I can help them emotionally attach to the story that's being told. I plan on working with an agency to hopefully get on the big screen in cinematic arts. I just feel like that's where I belong and that's where I would prosper most. Affton High School really demands a lot out of their students. They expect the best, and I really took that to heart and made it my own into what I've done at Affton High School. I'm very excited for my future and what it holds for me. In the future, I'm going to be an actor.